Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid, you're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter, everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. With me, we have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Milner has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick bought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the killer type.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have worked like a trooper to make Attaway Transport what it is today. That's one of Milner's.
Walk on, girl.
Yeah.
Malcolm Milner, Starek's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Hathaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
I just passed him on the mill now. Yeah.
That was a week ago.
Milner wouldn't exactly.
How are you today?
You won't
ready
need
for
to...
a row? How about you?
The end result is that she's got fewer people on her payroll.
Oh! Maybe you'll settle down when I'll rip your guts out! Ha! I have years of training!
Something's up.
Heave ho, Jacob.
I see someone. He's right there.
Primed and ready.
Plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.
chop you into bits.
What's happening over there?
That's it! I'm coming over there!
Terminus for you.
What are you doing?
You'll tell us where Bronson went.
Someone help!
Thank you very much.
Please.
I don't want to die in a wrecked place. Despite you, this will not.
Woman,
silence.
Don't do this to me.
Might let you live. You were treating those kids fairly poorly.
They're selfish little rats.
Fine, girl.
Yeah!
Yeah! that's the way. Walk on, girl. What news you got?
Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
8 small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I'll need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
You'll feel my fist if you keep on. So, what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Miller's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him help.
We don't have all day. Get cracking.
This one.
All day, get cracking!
Thank you.
not what I'm after.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'll be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl any...
James, I hope I didn't make it too la-di-da. And how do you like the lampshades?